Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to prepare rava laddu. This is very special and delicious laddu. Krishnashtami and Ganesh Chaturthi, these laddus are very popular. So let's see the preparation for rava laddu. For making rava laddu, we need dry fruits, that is kaju and kismis, and half cup of the milk, and 1 cup suji rava, and 1 tablespoon ilachi powder. Next, 1/4 cup of ghee, 1/2 cup sugar, and finally 1/2 cup coconut powder. Switch on the stove and put a pan, one pan on the stove. Then add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Now add cashew nuts into the pan. After that, add kismis. Sort these cashew nuts on low flame. Then separate these cashew nuts and kismis into the another bowl. In a same pan, add suji rava also. Sort this suji rava on a low flame. Generally, this process will take 5 to 10 minutes. So once this rava is changing the color, then add coconut powder into this bowl. And again fry up to 5 minutes. Then separate this rava into the another plate. Next, add this sugar, 1/2 cup of the sugar, and add some milk into that. And add ilachi powder also. Make the sugar juice. Once the sugar melts, then add the ghee. And next, add this suji rava into this pan. After adding this rava, mix well into the pan so that this rava absorbs sugar and ilachi flavors and ghee, all the flavors. After that, turn off the stove and let it cool down 5 to 10 minutes. And remaining milk also add into this rava for making laddus, and add dry fruits also. So make rava laddu like this. This is very juicy and tasty, delicious laddus. These are very simple process. Some laddus takes lot of time, but this kind of laddus takes very less time. Generally 5 to 10 minutes we can make this simple recipe. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.